On the here along Friendly Avenue in Greensboro, we are experiencing a steady rainfall. The road, traffic here is moving pretty smoothly. We've seen some salt trucks out. But just because it's raining, it doesn't mean that things are not slick. One woman found that out the hard way. Laura Williams stands on the side of the highway looking on in disbelief. Friday morning, while merging onto Interstate 40 from the urban loop in Greensboro, she lost control of her SUV.
It was a little patch of ice, and it just flipped the car.
The Ford Explorer flipped three times after hitting black ice.
It jerked me, and I tried to jerk back, and I just started rolling.
She started rolling down the 70-foot embankment right towards traffic. The SUV landed on its side, trapping the 18-year-old.
And I was hanging over into the passenger seat, and I just took my seatbelt off, and I tried to open the front door, but it was too heavy because it was. So I saw the back was open, and then I crawled out the back.
What was going through your mind when you got out of the car and you looked at how far you fell down this embankment?
That I'm happy to be alive. Not dead, because I could have hit that pole.
Her SUV barely missed an interstate sign.
I haven't experienced anything like this. But I'm glad I just don't have any injuries or anything.
She's also thankful to the many people who stopped along the busy highway to help her out.
There's a lot of people. A lot of people were really, really nice to me. One guy offered me a cell phone.
Williams quickly called her dad.
I couldn't understand what she was saying. She was so hysterical.
By the time he arrived to the scene, her father was at a loss for words at this sight.
I saw that car. I was amazed that she was okay. The car's a mess.
She walked away without a scratch thanks to her seatbelt. She sends this message to anyone driving on icy roads.
They just need to be really careful and watch your speed limit. Wear your seatbelt for sure, because if I wasn't wearing my seatbelt, I wouldn't be alive right now.
A very lucky young lady here in Greensboro. Again, the roads are looking pretty good. Of course, things are just wet. Salt trucks are still out, but you have to play it very safe because, as you saw in that story, things can turn to ice rather quickly. And that is the concern here throughout Greensboro, that this rain could potentially freeze over and make a sheet of ice. Reporting live in Greensboro along Friendly Avenue, Jermont Terry, WXII 12 News. Wanda?